Well, the prosecutor says not only did Marie Dennis leave the two children in the car, ages 2 and 3, on a 93-degree day as she went into Walmart to do some shopping, but when she came back outside and unlocked the car for EMTs, as they continued to work on her children, she didn't ask about the safety of the kids, but prosecutors say instead she lit a cigarette and made a phone call. Now, Dennis was in court this morning, often crying and rubbing her eyes. She had little to say, only that she was not guilty. The prosecutor says yesterday Dennis parked her car in an unshaded area of the Walmart parking lot in Derry, left the windows cracked open less than an inch, and went into the store, leaving her two kids behind with no water for 22 minutes. Concerned shoppers called 911, and the Derry Fire Department responded. We are told that the kids were crying, sweating, and their faces were red, and emergency personnel were just about ready to break the window when Dennis came back outside.
If it wasn't for the public, Your Honor, basically coming across this car, finding it, reporting it immediately, and according to the ER staff, it wasn't for the quick and professional work of the Derry Fire Department, these kids would have been either seriously injured or possibly dead in regards to this matter. The fire department acted by pulling these children out immediately and then packing them in ice to bring their body temperature down.
Now, according to court paperwork, the police officer who initially responded couldn't fit more than one finger in the crack of the window that Dennis had left open. Now, as of right now, Dennis is still in custody, and there is a hearing going on to determine who will take care of her children. Reporting live in Derry, Heather Hamill, WMUR News 9.